This is Le Grand Bornand, a charming old-fashioned alpine resort in the region of La Savoie.
The food artisans are so proud of their many specialties.
The charcuteries from this part of the Alps are really good, and there's many of them, like this jambon à l'os fumé, that very handsome smoked ham, delicious. And then, of course, the salami. Always many different varieties, but what they do now is that they tend to be a bit leaner, so not so rich, and it's good to be able to taste them. I really like that kind of stuff.
The green valleys surrounding the Grand Bornand provide perfect conditions for the making of one of France's best loved cheese, Le Reblochon. Every morning and every evening at 6 o'clock, Pierre Angelos, a farmer from the village of Saint-Jean-de-Sixt, mixes 35 cows of the Alpine breed called Abondance. The milk is directly pumped to the fromagerie, where Pierre and his wife Sandra share the different tasks of making their farmhouse Reblochon.
Tout d'abord, c'est une fabrication qui se fait tout de suite après chaque traite, donc matin et soir.
While the milk is still warm, Sandra adds some rennet to the unpasteurized milk to set it into curd.
Donc nous avons aussi une méthode de décaillage traditionnelle, donc ce n'est pas une machine qui le fait, mais c'est Pierre.
Once most of the whey has been drained, the finely diced curd is poured over cheese rings lined with muslin cloth, where the cheese is carefully molded by hand. A weight is placed on each cheese to remove excess moisture. Next, the fresh cheeses are bathed in a salt solution for a few hours before the drying process.
Ensuite, nous avons aussi gardé la tradition de continuer le séchage sur planche.
After drying for 1 week, the cheeses are cared for and matured to perfection by Sandra in a cool cave for 4 to 6 weeks.
Donc c'est vraiment le goût typique de noisette qu'on retrouve, qui différencie bien le goût du reblochon fermier.
It's one of the great French cheeses. Superb.
This popular alpine potato dish called tartiflette is traditionally made using reblochon cheese. First, I cut cooked potatoes into slices. I cook 2 finely sliced onions in butter for a few minutes, before adding some bacon. After a little while, I add the potatoes, season with salt and pepper, and reheat. I then transfer the preparation to a battered oven dish and drizzle 4 tablespoons of crème fraîche on top. I cut the tasty cheese in half horizontally, then in half vertically, and place it skin side down on top of the potatoes. I pour 1/2 glass of dry white wine into the dish before baking it in a hot oven for about 10 minutes.
This dish is at its best when the cheese has just melted on top of the potato gratin, but it must not dry.
Serve hot, sprinkle with chopped parsley. This tartiflette au reblochon smells so good and is truly irresistible.
Tomorrow I visit the very beautiful city of Annecy and I meet one of the most talented French pâtissiers.